We told you it's going to be hotter and it's going to be more humid, so more typical midsummer weather on the way for this weekend. And there's the chance that a few of us might just cool off with a brief thundershower each afternoon, but those chances are relatively low. Here were the high temperatures across the country today, and boy, it was hot out across the nation's midsection. 101 in St. Louis, 98 in Kansas City. Some of that heat is coming our way for the upcoming weekend. Our high today was 88 degrees. The overnight low was 55. And the low temperature well below normal for this time. They're a high right on target. All right, here are the current conditions. Right now it is 74 degrees. The dew point, which has been down in the 50s, is starting to climb, and that indicates definitely a muggier weekend is on the way. The breeze out of the south at 8 miles an hour. And tonight is going to be a lot warmer than last night when temperatures were down in the 50s. When you wake up tomorrow morning, if you're up early, upper 60s. That'll do it for the low temperature. Some readings staying in the lower 70s, and highs for tomorrow up into the low and mid 90s, except to the north. Some readings will stay in the upper 80s, where the best chance for an afternoon thundershower will be. If you have plans to go to the beach this weekend, it looks pretty good. Good amount of sunshine for your Saturday, about 92. Even at the ocean front, it's going to be pretty hot because the wind will be coming off the land out of the southwest. And Sunday, right around 90 degrees, just a chance for a pop-up thunderstorm later in the afternoon. There's a greater rain chance up in the mountains this weekend, where temperatures will average in the mid 80s. A couple of thunderstorms may pop tomorrow afternoon, an even greater chance coming up on Sunday. We are watching this disturbance in the Gulf of Mexico. It has been called potential Tropical Cyclone 3. And the reason why it hasn't been named is because it's really an area that is stretched out over the Gulf of Mexico, at least the wind field. There's no distinct circulation, but there's a lot of rain with it and a lot of wind. Winds are as high as 45 miles an hour. Still a chance it will be named overnight. Regardless, it's going to track across the southeast, likely south of us sometime on Monday. Overnight is quiet, just a few clouds. Tomorrow may see a thunderstorm or two pop to the north. Pretty much the same story as we go into Sunday. Nothing more than an isolated shower or thunderstorm. We track that low pressure to our south, and a stronger cold front coming in from the west will bring a greater rain chance to our area on Tuesday. Overnight is quiet, partly cloudy and more humid. Your Saturday, a mix of sun and clouds, headed for the low and mid 90s during the afternoon, and maybe a plans to head out to the Kickers game. It's going to be hot and it's going to be humid, just a chance for a passing rumble of thunder to the north. That's the story for the entire Father's Day weekend. Rain chances will increase a little bit later Monday and especially Tuesday. Behind that front, it's a little cooler and drier during the middle of the week.